Hi guys, welcome back to my channel in Clash with Vishad. In today's video I would be using Electro Dragon and showing you how to use Electro Dragon. Let's start the attack without wasting time. It's taking too much time to search a base. Let's deploy Electro Dragon over here and see how powerful it is. Sage machine is coming on its way. I don't believe that Sage machine tried to destroy one wall which was placed like that only. You can see here. I raised the Electro Dragon. Did you see the replay? Electro Dragon is tremendous. You can see its attacking power. It is taking 2 to 3 buildings at a time. You can see he would be taking 2 builder huts now. Let's back up Electro Dragon by Grand Warden. Let's get the Electro Dragon. Did you see that? He destroyed 4 buildings at a time. I think Electro Dragon alone would be able to take this base. Problem would be limited time. Life of Electro Dragon is getting full. Let's rage him. You can see his power. It's tremendous. He alone is taking down one full base. He is going to take down full base. Let's do ground clearing of the base. But you can look at him. His power is tremendous. He is taking down 4 to 5 buildings at a time. But he is too slow to attack. We need to rage him. I just use spells and heroes, and you can see that I take down full base with the help of Electro Dragon. There we go. It's a 3-star attack. So guys, for today's video this much only. If you like my video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press that bell notification icon next to that subscribe button. Until then, bye bye, keep playing, keep watching. Electro Dragon is one side troop. It's too powerful to handle.